Hi, it's Alaska Granny. It's a great day to head to town and go to the grocery store. Gas is $2.96 a gallon. It's gone up a little bit. I headed to Anchorage to Nusagaya Midtown Market. The first thing I do is go into the deli and order a pizza. I have it prepared for me. After 20 minutes of shopping, I have a fresh hot pizza. I like to stock up on lots of things from the produce, the fish, and the meat departments. I like to have lots of fresh foods when I go into town and I go to the grocery store. I stock up on lots of fresh foods. Then I try to find pantry items, and I always, in addition, shop for some long-term food storage items, foods to put away. Before you make a shopping list, plan out a menu of meals that you intend to serve and think of the meals, breakfast, lunch, dinner, and snacks. I like to leave them a little flexible so that when I get to the store, if I find something that looks extra good, things I want are not available, I can be flexible and substitute. Make your menu, make out your shopping list. If you plan your shopping before you go, you don't have to shop as often and you're less likely to have forgotten items. Plus, if you have a nice stockpile of pantry items, you aren't in a bind if you forgot a fresh item. You can fill in with some of the food from your pantry. Stockpile your pantry and your long-term food storage a little at a time and keep track of those items and make sure you're rotating those. Use up all of your fresh food first. Then think about your freezer items, then your pantry items, and then your long-term food storage. So here are the prices that I found on my trip to Nusagaya's in Anchorage today, and I hope you enjoy comparing the prices that they are today in Alaska to what they cost where you are. I was very pleased with the wonderful selection of fresh and organic produce that absolutely looked fantastic, and the seafood at Nusagaya is always out of this world. I hope you enjoy seeing the comparison of prices and the availability of foods that I found in Alaska compared to what you have available and the prices they are where you live. Learn more at alaskagranny.com. Please subscribe to the Alaska Granny channel.